kids in the right direction.
Yeah.
We can handle the rest.
Yeah, I know, man, we're all just doing our own thing.
Yeah, I'm cool. I'm teaching in Stockton, and I teach at Atherton.
Okay.
Where my name was.
Yeah.
And that's going well.
Good.
And
I'm
about to finish my master's. So I did 1 year on like distance and all those like band videos, you know, the Brady Bunch kind of band videos, I edited all those. That was like my master, one of my master projects. And then
directing kids to get in. I'll see who else I can
find. If you see an able body, I have the Center for the Arts. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit in case of emergency. In addition, please silence all cell phones and other noise-making devices and refrain from texting. All persons over the age of 3 are required to wear a mask at all times while inside any Delta College campus facility, regardless of vaccination status. We appreciate your cooperation and understanding. Thank you.
Good evening. It is wonderful to see you. It's a privilege to see you. We could feel the energy as we were back there, and so we're so excited to see you. I'm Troy Brown. I'm the San Joaquin County Superintendent of Schools. It's my honor to welcome you to this evening's Middle School Honors Concert. I'd like to say thank you first to San Joaquin Delta College for hosting tonight's concert, which highlights the young musicians in San Joaquin County, and for their continued partnership that helps make this night possible every year. So how about a big hand for Delta, please? Tonight's performance is the result of all the support these students have received from families, educators, and the community as well, as the hard work and talents of these students and musicians is highlighted. So thank you to parents, educators, and students alike. Music education has so many positive impacts on our young people. It improves academic performance, assists in the development of social skills, relieves stress, which we probably need a lot of lately, right? Teaches discipline, builds self-esteem, provides an outlet for creativity, and so much more. And in San Joaquin County, we are fortunate that our school districts provide opportunities for music education because they truly understand the value of music in schools and the extraordinary benefit that music education provides for our students. Since 1959, the San Joaquin County Office of Education has supported music education in San Joaquin County by sponsoring this honors concert, as well as band and choir festivals, clinics, master classes, and other music services. It is an honor for the San Joaquin County Office of Education to continue these traditions that span the decades. Before I turn it over to our next speaker, I would like to recognize one of our board members from the San Joaquin County Office of Education, or one of our county board members, Doug Vigil, is here. So please give him a hand. Again, we're very grateful you're here to honor, celebrate these young students. It is now my privilege to introduce someone that is amazing and makes this possible every year. She is the president of the San Joaquin County Music Educators Association, Kristen Florick.
Good evening and welcome to our concert this evening. Here's a few house notes for us to start off with. First of all, no flash photography. We are having this live stream this evening, so thank you for allowing us to get a really nice video of this concert. Cell phones should be silent. We want to set an example by having those phones silent, and if we can stay for the entire concert, we have 3 wonderful performing groups this evening. The video will be live streamed and can be found after tonight on the SJCOE YouTube channel. Thank you for wearing your mask indoors at all times, as per Delta College guidelines. Due to COVID numbers, we're a little smaller this year, but that's okay. We have 36 in the choir this evening, 57 orchestra, and 57 in the band, representing 6 school districts, 18 middle schools, and 150 students total throughout San Joaquin County. Please give a round of applause to our 2022 Middle School Honor Choir. One more round of applause as they're coming on the stage, please. Tonight, performing with the Honor Choir and with our guest conductor is a very talented accompanist and one of my dear friends, Miss Donna Smith. Round of applause, yes. Donna is a retired public school music teacher after a 38-year career teaching general music, choir, piano, and AP theory in Lincoln Unified School Districts. In San Joaquin County, she taught both in Lincoln and Lodi. Donna has a BA degree from UC Santa Barbara in music with concentration in piano performance and received her teaching credential from California State University East Bay. Donna has been our county middle school honor choir piano accompanist for many years. Currently, Donna is the piano accompanist for the Stockton Youth Chorale. She's also a past director of the Pacific Music Camp Middle School Off-Camp Chorus. In 2007, she received the award as Outstanding General Music Educator by the Bay Section of California Music Educators Association. Donna's married and has two wonderful children who also have music teaching careers. Thank you, Donna. It is now my pleasure to introduce our guest conductor this evening for the choir is Mr. Rick Campero. Rick received his Bachelor of Music degree in education from University of the Pacific, right up the road here, in 1979. Mr. Campero taught instrumental and choral programs at Ceres High School for 25 years, then dedicated to apply his talents at the elementary level, where he was successful at increasing music participation and further encouraging enrollment in the junior high and high school music programs. Mr. Campero retired from Ceres Unified School District in 2018 for 38 years. He served as the assistant director for the Stockton Chorale and Master Chorale and currently serves as the Stockton community through music as the director of the Stockton Singers in affiliation with the Stockton Chorale and the director of Central United Methodist Church Chancel Choir. Mr. Campero is a wonderful choral singer in demand as a soloist, as well as a clinician and guest conductor. Currently, he's a visiting lecturer conducting Pacific Singers at the University of the Pacific Conservatory of Music. Round of applause for Mr. Rick Campero.
Thank you. You know, after 2 years of non-singing, this is pretty amazing, isn't it? They are wonderful. Doing a great job. You have a program, so I won't tell you that the next song is Remember Me. While we're getting ready for our final number, I want to thank San Joaquin County teachers, parents, everybody that's involved with this, this wonderful group of teachers that are playing today. You, the parents, for loaning us your wonderful sons and daughters up here. It's been a wonderful experience working with these young students. They've been really working hard. And as you can see, it's a wonderful sound. So I'm very happy with them. And so for our final number, this is Oye. Program notes are there.
So
One more round of applause for Mr. Campero and the Honor Choir. Excellent work. Again, thank you so much for being here this evening. As we have our choir coming off the stage, we'll be bringing the orchestra. We'll have about a 10-minute intermission. Please stay. More great music is ahead. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Thank you again for being a part of the 2022 San Joaquin County Music Educators Association Honors Concert. My name again is Kristen Florick. I teach band and at Lincoln High School and Sierra Middle School in the Lincoln Unified School District, also serving as president for the SJCMEA. The SJCMEA stands for the San Joaquin County Music Educators Association. This organization is comprised of local band, choir, and orchestra directors whose purpose is to further the advancement of music education in and outside of the classroom. These teachers volunteer their time to help organize and prepare events like tonight's concerts so that the arts can thrive and flourish in our schools. Please give a big round of applause for our SJCMEA board members and members of the association. It is a pleasure to introduce to you tonight our 2022 guest conductor, Mr. Jim Mazzaferro. Jim Mazzaferro, or Maz, as we know him here in the music community, is currently the orchestra director at Consumers River College in Sacramento and a music supervisor for the music education credential candidates at CSU Sacramento. He retired from his daily teaching after 37 years of music education, where he was the director of instrumental music at Sheldon High School in Elk Grove. Jim was named the 2005 Teacher of the Year in Elk Grove Unified, and in 2009, he was named a Crystal Apple recipient as an outstanding music educator in the Elk Grove Unified School District. Jim just completed his 21-year tenure as the camp director and artistic director of the Casadero Music Camp. Casadero is located in the beautiful Redwood Forest along the scenic California North Coast that many students will return to year after year. Jim is an active musician and conductor performing with the Opera Modesto, as a charter member of the San Francisco Wind Symphony. Recent recognitions include receiving the California Alliance for Jazz Hall of Fame Award at the past annual California All-State Music Educators Conference. Please give a warm welcome to our 2022 San Joaquin County Orchestra conductor, Jim Mazzaferro.
Thank you. Thank you. Always a pleasure to be back in San Joaquin County working with the wonderful students here. They have great teachers. You can't do this in the absence of great teaching. You really can't. So the first piece we played was Storm. That wasn't Beethoven's lullaby, as it was indicated in the program. The next piece we played was Vortex by Robert Longfeld, and then the Beethoven lullaby. And then this next piece, Danza Latina, is written for violin solo and string orchestra. Eva Calabuso is a fantastic violinist. She's our principal violinist. And when we were putting this program together, I was asked if I would be interested in doing a piece that would feature the principal violinist in the group, and I said, sure. And it just so happens that it's a piece that I've done with other groups in the past, and so it's a terrific piece, and it features our percussionist back there, who look a little older than middle school, but trust me, they'll graduate one day, and they'll move on to other things. So please welcome our soloist, Eva Calabuso, and Robert Brian Vallange's Danza Latina.
Thank you.
Again, I want to thank the directors for inviting me. I could have been home. My wife has a whole long list of things that need to get done. I say, honey, I got to go to rehearsal. And I'd like to thank the parents because, you know, the last few years were hard for us as music educators. I told the kids today, you know, Zoom sucks. Music on Zoom really sucks. And this is how we make music. And despite all odds, they came here, they practiced. It's a real tribute to you and them. I want to thank again all the music teachers, Darcy Ford James, who is my liaison through all this and shepherded me through all the different rehearsal places and the different protocols that we needed, and Shane and all the teachers, Jessica, Luna playing bass, Hayden from Lincoln High School sitting in today playing bass, we thank them as well. Thank you for keeping music alive. Thank you for getting through these last couple years and saying it's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. This is just the first step towards getting back to what we do and what we love. Our last piece, Richard Meyer's Dragon Hunter. Enjoy.
Another round of applause for the Middle School Honor Orchestra. Excellent job. Mr. Mazzaferro. All right, we'll get the orchestra off the stage, and we'll bring the band down. About 10 more minutes. Thank you most so much for staying. Thank you. Welcome back. It is a pleasure to introduce to you tonight our guest conductor for Honor Band, Miss Beth Sanders. Miss Sanders is a talented musician, arranger, band and orchestra leader, and a military veteran. Growing up in Pennsylvania included taking clarinet lessons from her father. She continued her studies with the National Symphony and the Harrisburg Symphony. She graduated with a degree from the Lebanon Valley College in Pennsylvania. And in Hilberg, Germany. She retired from the California Air National Guard Band of the West Coast after 20 years of service. One of Beth's proudest moments in her military career was her tour of duty in Afghanistan and Iraq. Beth played electric bass in the unit's rock band and had the honor of entertaining our troops. Beth is a longtime member of the Stockton Symphony, plays in pit orchestras for the Stockton Civic Theater, and conducts the Valley Community Orchestra. She enjoys performing with several ensembles and volunteering in the Stockton community. Please give a warm welcome to the 2022 San Joaquin County Band conductor, Beth Sanders.
I just want to say big thank you to these kids who have done a wonderful job the last few rehearsals, and I'm amazed by their teachers. I can't imagine teaching a year on Zoom. It's crazy. And then to be teaching through these things. They have done an awesome job, and I just can't say enough about our wonderful music teachers. And these students have worked really hard. I kind of wish I had a recording of our first rehearsal for you. We've come a long way. I'm just really proud of every one of them. They've done a great job. Again, many thanks to them and to their teachers and to you parents for supporting them in their musical careers. Good music, it's really important. And not everybody's gonna become a professional musician, but music can be with us our entire life. And just what they learn by playing music and just the experience and the joy, it's worth it. So thank you so much for supporting them.
Thank you.
Your middle school honor band. Big round of applause. All right. What a great concert. It's so nice to see so many wonderful young people singing and playing instruments. I do want to do a curtain call of all of our accompanists and conductors. So first we will have our accompanist tonight, Ms. Donna Smith. Come on out, please. All right, our orchestra conductor, Mr. Rick Campero. Choir, I'm sorry. He can do it all though. Rick Campero, choir, yes. Our guest conductor for the orchestra, Jim Mezzaferro. And our honor band guest conductor is Beth Sanders. Beautiful thing about tonight's concert, we live streamed it, so we have people from all over watching our concert this evening, and you will be able to watch it at a future date. Thank you so much for being here, and have a wonderful, safe trip home. Thank you so much.